One more time, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the